I'm Shalaka Srimantha from Faculty of Medicine and Allied Sciences, Rajaratnam University of Sri Lanka. The research study is a novel approach of microscopic agglutination test for the diagnosis of leptospirosis, improving clinical utility and cost effectiveness. So leptospirosis is an emerging zoonotic disease and a neglected public health concern in the Asia-Pacific region. Low-income populations in the tropics have the highest burden. Microscopic agglutination test, in other words, MAT, is still the reference diagnostic test for leptospirosis. MAT involves a time-consuming, laborious procedure and costly consumables, which make it difficult to practice. In this study, we aim to improve the efficiency and reduce the cost of the test in order to minimize the burden of leptospirosis. First, we optimized the Leptospira antigen panel using WHO recommended panel and using another 4 Sri Lankan isolates. For that, we tested a large collection of serum samples from Leptospira suspected cases from Teaching Hospital Anuradhapura, Peradeniya, Ratnapura, and Base Hospital Avisalila. Then we selected the best antigen panel representing serogroups and the local isolate selected. And 404 serum samples were tested for MAT screening and for MAT quantitation using the new scheme. The final panel included 14 Leptospira strains out of the total number of 24. We performed MAT quantitation only up to 1 in 400 diagnostic titer, other than using the 3200 titer. This is the first major difference that we have done in MAT quantitation process. The second major difference is we used Leptospira antigens in a serial manner rather than using a parallel manner. MAT quantitation process using the serial manner is shown in the flowchart in the infographic. Only 11 Leptospira antigens required to complete the MAT quantitation procedure. In this novel approach, 31% screen positive while 12% had a diagnostic titer of 1 in 400. The standard currently practicing method required 475 runs to complete the MAT quantitation, while the improved novel method only required 183 runs. To test 404 serum samples, $392 needed for the standard method, while only $134 needed in the novel method. The standard method required 19 hours to complete MAT quantitation, and the novel method required only 7 hours. The cost saving percentage and the time saving percentage compared to standard method are 66 and 61% respectively. And we conclude that the novel method will improve the current practice of MAT in resource-limited laboratories by saving consumables and time. It will serve the clinical diagnostic procedures better to minimize the burden of leptospirosis. Thank you.